Live here in Langa Cricket Club. We are just joining us now, just having the pitch map coming down here. This is going to be the dangerous zone. If you see quite clearly, this is a crack, Mangaliso. It's going to be dangerous, and especially when he's coming on this end. This is a Posi end, and that's Makone end. Mangaliso is very dangerous when he's coming with the wind. And I mind you that when Mangaliso pitches here, it's going to be very, very dangerous. I'm not sure about Thokozani. He's quite slow, especially when he comes with the, against the wind. But I'm telling you, if he's coming in, this is a good ball. That's a very, 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 very crucial area. But this one, it's a good length in it. And if you are just coming on this side, coming with me, there's nothing wrong with the pitch on this side. But coming along with this side, you'll see the cracks, dangerous cracks. Dangerous cracks. This is a short balls, normally pitch here and here. Coming on this side, and you're going to see that there's nothing much that we can say on this side, but it's very green. It's green. For the side. This is the end where Thokozani is going to come. This side to Makone end. And Thokozani, I don't think you'll make time because Mangaliso, they've got a beef actually that Mangaliso is going to take 6 wickets and Thokozani. It's going to be interesting, the tournament. It's hashtag AsiJikiLanga. Back to you in studio. Thanks.